Merry Christmas from TD Garden. You probably wonder why we're here on Christmas Day. Very simple. It's Celtics game day. Let's go. Merry Christmas at TD Garden. Let's be real though, what is a better way to spend Christmas than here at the TD Garden watching the Boston Celtics? I don't think it matches any other Christmas, to be honest with you. What is going on, you guys? It is your boy, Jess Almeida here on YouTube and on Beantown Taste. And tonight is the Milwaukee Bucks against the Celtics. Big game, big game. The two teams battling it out for the first seed. We get a win right now. Whoo, man, that'll say a lot on how our season's gonna go. About to hit the seats. Let's get this game going.
About to come out.
You know what time it is.
Here you come.
Get them at the end of the game. Robert Williams back in the building. Yes, sir. Here comes the Bucks. Here comes Milwaukee.
Thank you. travel is that not a travel? We'll take it. We'll take it. How is that not a travel? How is that not a travel?
Yeah, okay.
Giannis on the Antetokounmpo.
That got us.
That's his first personal foul.
Hauser on the move, lets it go in time. Got it!
Oh, shit! You gotta be kidding me! He's made a half-court shot to end the quarter! I had people in front of me, I couldn't see it. Damn! What a shot!
My boy Blake Griffin finding himself some minutes. Good for him, he's been playing well this year. He deserves it. Second quarter underway. 36-28. Derek White to the cup and one.
Milwaukee foul is on number 23, Wesley Matthews. That's his first personal first team foul. Derek White at the line with one shot.
Knock it down. Make it a 9-point game.
Foul is
good board. Good take. Gets up to 2 with a 3-1 point game. Tatum. Step back. Oh, dude, Brook Lopez got nothing on you. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Timeout. Milwaukee.
For three.
68-72. Just drive, Tatum. Dude, look how little that guy is. Come on. There you go. Exactly. Exactly. Tatum. Oregon in the game.
For a 50 bomb from Tatum.
Oh my god.
What luck was that?
Alright, 12-point game. Tatum, get your 40 right now. Come on. There you go. 41 for Tatum.
Tatum.
Let's go. Time's running out for Milwaukee.
Roger it.
Yeah. Oh! 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 Damn, let's get negative. Let's get negative. They're waving the flag. We're 3:41 left. Giannis is out. Drew Holiday is out. Everybody is out. The bench has been cleared from Milwaukee. Well, in that case, we learned something today. The Bucks need Chris Middleton in order to compete with the Celtics. Here comes Tatum.
Number 11, number 9.
Tatum ends with 41. Good performance from Tatum. Yeah! Let's go! For my personal record, 2-0 on Christmas Day.
Javon Carter.
Yeah, right? Hell no. Real fans stay till the end. Great performance from the Celtics. That's what they're doing. Yeah, get double digits, Derek. Get double digits, White.
Marshawn Beauchamp.
20-point game.
2 minutes to play in the quarter.
I'm going to say this, even with Middleton, I don't think... What happened to that guy? Sniper on the loose. Where's the flashlight for the sniper in Call of Duty?
Javon Carter for three.
That's cute. Tell him to get up. Pritchard. That's cute. You're still down 19. I love that guy. That guy's awesome. Just dribble it out. Dribble it out. Christmas dub here at the Garden. Something I learned today, you are far superior than the Milwaukee Bucks without Middleton. With Middleton, and maybe it's going to be a battle, but they don't have him, you should crush them.
Celtics win by 21, big win for the Celtics. And that's going to do it for this video here. Merry Christmas to all you guys. Leave a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed. Subscribe now if you guys are new. You guys know what to do. Go check out our website. Links in the description down below. Once again, Merry Christmas. And the Celtics are the best team in the NBA. Later, guys.